I think we just crossed enemy lines. Pretty sure there's something similar to Area 51. There's this water pipeline here that goes above 12th Street. The river's down here. You can see the hot pots down there as well. Get a closer look. But there's one of the hot pots there. It's kind of a cool view up here. But this area is all says no trespassing, blah, blah, blah. Government property. So, here we are. We're not trespassing, this is a side trail, okay? No trespassing happens. There's more pots down here. There's a few other pots right there. So those are the 12th Street hot pots. So, yep, there you go. This is the bird's eye view. Line, I think. Dun dun dun. She crossed it. They're coming! This is where the pipeline comes out of the ground and slowly makes its way to the bridge over 12th. Cool beans. This never happened. Never happened. Rebel.
Ooh, we could walk around that way and look at it. That would be cool.
We're gonna do it. Okay. As you can see, we're on the opposite end of this fence. See how it's leaning that way? That's to keep intruders from coming up and over this way. Wasn't that hard, because there's a pretty easy opening up there. Go government. Pretty steep. Breaking rules here.
We should make a zip line that goes across.
You want to do a zip line?
Yeah.
Okay, let's do it. Wow, you can hear those people so well from down there. That was crazy. Little staircase, that's nice. Right, it's pretty much where our adventure stops. We think we may continue on to the doors and see if they're opened. They look locked. This is how you access this bridge. So exciting. The hibbijibbies. All the way to the door now. It's definitely locked. There's the hot pots down there. There's the road. And I think it's time for us to get the hell out of here, but just wanted to get a close up on the door. Kind of see through there. See what it looks like up close, but. Alright, we gotta go. Let's get out of here. Let's go. This rock fell. I'm not sure if that's the same rock that did that, but pretty sketchy up there, huh? Got a little damage. Huge boulder. That's crazy, huh? Looks pretty fresh. That's my hand right there. Pretty big dent. They have cameras everywhere, so this is what we're doing to protect ourselves. It's called a belly shirt. What now, people? What now?